This is a year and a half ago, right?
Yep.
A year and a half ago, she had a GinaCurl. Shampooing is important. I know a lot of people say that it strips the hair, but you have to get all the product buildup off the hair. And by not shampooing, you're leaving products in your hair, you're leaving salt in the hair, and what ends up happening is you're not gonna have that nice shiny look to it. Every beautiful shiny style starts out with a good shampoo. Always in a downward motion, never grabbing all the hair and scrubbing it around the scalp. That's a no-no. If you shampoo properly, if you comb through the hair properly, you can get right through it. Look at this. Right through, guys. Look at this. No product on her hair. It's just the technique of combing through textured hair with perm on the ends. It's got a little bit of heat damage. You can see these stray pieces here. So let's hope that they curl later. We'll take notice. But you see that's why she got breakage, because of heat damage. See how straight those pieces are? So, you know, when we talk to our clients about blow drying, you have to tell them never to hold a blow dryer right here. Always go down with their blow dryer forward, not up straight against those edges. Edges are really, really fragile. And we don't want to put that direct heat right on the edges. And that's what a lot of hairdressers do that, I notice, and a lot of clients do that. They'll put that blow dryer right here to get these edges straight, and you're going to cause heat damage.
It's okay, though. It'll grow faster.
Look at that confidence she has in her GinaCurl. So, Violet, tell me, how did you deal with these roots?
Yeah, so even though, you know, my new growth came in, it was still easy to manage, and my GinaCurl still remained the same, and there was no shrinkage. Like before, when I used to do the braids or the twist outs, and then I'll be active or working out, going to school, and then within 2 days it just puffs up, you know, the usual deal. And then, but no, it didn't do that. Like, it stayed. Like, I still had length until I washed my hair, and then I could do it again.
So that's awesome. And it's amazing. From the first time I did your GinaCurl, and until now, it's amazing that the growth. Like I said, you have a little bit of breakage in the front, but that was heat damage. But look at the length of your hair. It's just crazy, and it's still thick as ever.
Yeah.
Right? Don't you agree?
It is crazy.
Now I'm gonna go in with cold water and just do the root, the end. So I just rinsed out the chemical. You see those ends need to be trimmed. We'll get them. She still has texture in her hair. It's not straight. Before, when I took the test strand, it knotted up and it stayed knotted. Now I'm gonna do a conditioning treatment on her. 1, 2, 3. And we're only gonna do the roots like we did before. Not putting it right on the scalp. And then now we can get into the hair. Look at that. Not bad at all. So we just put chemical in her hair, and we're finger combing her hair with conditioner. And there's a trim that she needs. How do you feel? Feels good, doesn't it?
It does. My hair feels clean, like really scrubby duppy, squeaky clean.
So now this is no products in the hair. I'm able to put this comb right through the hair. So you see how it's darker in there, and then how it's loose there. So, and that's what I do. I show all my clients that first cut, and then I go in and cut more. No, I don't. I swear I don't. But you see, I do a little bit. Okay, just even it off.
Every time.
hasn't even combed through it yet.
I love it. Wow. It really did grow. Got like 4 inches.
Yeah. Beautiful. Okay, and how you're going to manage your hair when you do it at home. So I'm using semi-Delino leave-in conditioner. That's it. I'm going to go around all the edges. All her soft, shiny edges. Guys, too much product is not good. Less is better. Less product, the slower you work your hair, the better, the faster, the more tangles, the harder it is. So here I am putting in more, and now I'm going to work down.
Down.
You don't want to put your curl cream in your hair if it's dry. Look at the comb. That's insane. This is a chemical. Must I say it 1,000 times? Isn't that crazy? Look at those curls.